Welcome to Bosch Rexroth. This video explains how to change the IP address of the IoT gateway, more specifically the PR21. In order to generate the IoT gateway into an existing system, it is usually necessary to change the IP address range of the IoT gateway. This is possible via an SSH client, which connects to the hardware console of the IoT gateway. If you now navigate to the directory etc netplan and open the script in it with the pre-installed VIM editor, the IP address of the IoT gateway can be changed. After that, save and restart the hardware to apply the settings. To get back to the IoT gateway, only the IP address range of your own PC needs to be adjusted. Now we are back on the IoT Gateway user interface with new IP and can access all devices in the new address range.